Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and this is another Taylor Swift inspired look. This is her makeup in her music video, We Are Never Ever Getting Back Together. And this is one of my favorite looks. You can use it for parties and night events. So if you want to know how I did this, please watch. Oh, I already did my face, brows, and I'm going to use these three palettes to make the look. Now I'm going to put in my eye primer to make my shadows stay in place. So the first thing, I'm going to use this color called Naked and put it to my lids as a wash. Next, I'm going to take my Too Faced palette. I'm going to take the lightest color. It's like champagne-y color, and I'm going to put it on my lids, and taking this black matte color, I'm going to outline my lower lash line with a liner brush, and I'm just going to make like a pencil for the dramatic look. Just tracing the crease and a very slight cat eye, and I'm just going to take this pointed pencil brush and I'm just going to fill it in and extending to my crease part. So I'm just going to put the black there, getting this color called what's it called? But it's from my Naked palette, and I'm going to get Sidecar, putting on my center lid, and taking this light color, I'm going to put it as my highlight, and just going to blend all evenly. So now I'm just going to tight line my upper and lower waterline, and yes, smudging. Now I'm going to line my upper lash line and making a slight cat eye wing, and the look is finished. I'm going to put a subtle blush. It's like an earthy color blush. And highlighter. Next, I'm going to apply my mascara to both upper and lower lashes. And the fun part is lining my lips with a red lip liner, because her signature look is red lips and cat eye and very smoky eyes. So I'm just going to top it off with like a red lipstick, but this is kind of a bit strong, so I'm just going to blend it with my fingers and tapping off with this like red lipstick with some gloss. So you're done. Now I'm just going to get my flat iron to straighten up my hair, because she has like nice hair, and my bangs as well. So these are just some pictures after the thing, and I hope you guys enjoy watching this video. If you want to know more about this, please do comment, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye!